Hello everyone, how to find the value of x and y in this equation? X squared plus x plus 3 equals y squared. In this case, x and y, they are integer numbers, yeah? So, firstly, you need to multiply both sides for 4. Therefore, we have 4, right? X squared plus x plus 3 equals 4y squared. It's okay. And then we have 4x squared plus 4x plus 12 equals 4y squared. Yeah. And then how can you do next? You need to move 4y squared on the left hand side. So therefore, we need to change the side of the number. 4x squared plus 4x plus 12 minus 4y squared equals to 0, right? It's okay. And everyone see, you need to break down 12 equals 1 plus 11. 4x squared plus 4x plus 1 plus 11 minus 4y squared equals to 0. And then everyone remember that in this case, you can think about the identity. In this case, we have a squared plus 2ab plus b squared equals a plus b bracket square, yeah, the sum of the square. So everyone see, 4x squared equals 2x bracket square times 2x, yeah, a plus 1 square here, and minus 4y squared. And then you can minus 11, minus both sides by 11. So therefore, on the right hand side, we have minus 11, right? And is the identity 2x plus 1 square minus 2y, yeah, square equals 11. Oh, you can see something here? Hey, is the difference of square. So therefore, a square minus b square equals a plus b times a minus b. It's okay. And here we can have 2x plus 1 minus 2y, it's okay, a minus b times 2x plus 1 plus 2y equals minus 11. You can see the requirements of the exercise. X and y, they are integer numbers, right? So therefore, 2x plus 1 minus 2y, yeah, is a integer number, and it's also 2x plus 1 plus 2y is also integer numbers because the value of that equals minus 11, right? 2x plus 1 minus 2y, and 2x plus 1 plus 2y, yeah, they are integer number two, integer numbers. Integral numbers, right? And next one. So therefore, everyone can see is the minus 11. So you can see they are divisor. 2x plus 1 minus 2y and 2x plus 1 plus 2y. Yeah, no, they are the divisors of 11. You can see divisors of 11. We have four values, right? Firstly, we have 1, 1, yeah, minus 11 and minus 1 and next one 11, right? So therefore how can you do that here? Therefore 2x plus 1 minus 2y equals 1, and 2x plus 1 plus 2y equals minus 11. Yeah, in the first situation we have this, and you can see the second situation here. 2x plus 1 minus 2y equals, you can see it's positive 1, so therefore we have negative 1, right? And 2x plus 1 minus plus 2y equals what? 11, yeah? And then number situation 3. 2x plus 1 minus 2y equals 11. And 2x plus 1 plus 2y equals minus 1. Is okay? Yeah? And next one, 4. 2x plus 1 minus 2y equals minus 11. And next, 2x plus 1 plus 2y equals to 0, right? Everyone look at that. You can take 1 multiplies minus 11. So therefore it equals minus 11. Yeah, is equals here. And also it equals minus 11. Check it back. And next one is also equals minus 11. It correct. And here is equals minus 11, right? So in here you need to solve for the equations, set of equation here, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Yeah, you need to solve that. Firstly, you need to find x and y from situation 1. Everyone take the left hand side of situation A minus for the left hand side of situation B, and then relatively you can take the right hand side of situation A plus 4 minus 11. So we have 2x plus 1 minus 2y plus 2x plus 1 plus 2y equals, everyone see, 1 plus minus 11, right? And then we have 2 minus 2y plus minus 2y equal to 0. It's okay. 1 plus 1 equal 2. And so 2x plus 2x equals 4x, yeah, plus 2 is okay, equals 1 plus minus 11, right? And so 4x, you need to take it out, and you see you need to minus both sides by 2, so therefore we have 1 minus 11 minus 2. In here is equal to 0. So therefore, 4x equals 1 minus 11 equals minus 10. Minus 10 minus 2 and equals minus 12. Right? So therefore, x equals to minus 3. Yeah? And so, you can take x equal to minus 3, you can hear, to 5y. 2 times minus 3 plus 1, yeah? Minus 2y equals 1, it's okay? And then we have minus 6 plus 1 minus 2y equals 1. So therefore, you can 2 have minus 5 minus 2y equals 1. So therefore, minus 2y equals 1 plus 5. Yeah? And y equals 6 over 2 minus n equals 3. So then firstly, you have the value of x and y, yeah, equals minus 3 and minus 3. It's okay, yes, they are integer numbers. So you can see the situation too. So therefore, we have relatively for this situation one, we have 4x, 2, situation 2. You can say 4x plus 2 equals, 4x plus 2 equals minus 1, minus 1, 10, and equals 10. It's okay, equal 10, and then 4x equals 8. It's okay, and then x equal 2. Usual, yeah, it's an integer number. So you can find the value of y. So therefore we have 2 times 2 plus 1 minus 2y equals 1. Yeah, and then minus 2y equals everyone five 1 minus 5 over minus 4. So therefore y equals 2, right? So you have one more for the value of y. X and y equals 2 and 2. Yeah, firstly we have x and y equals minus 3 and minus 3, and then in situation 2 we have x and y, yeah, equals 2 and 2. So you can move further for the situation 3. Situation 3, everyone can see 4x situation 3 plus 2 equals, and what situation 3? Minus 11 minus 1, so we have 10. Yeah, and then we have x equal 2. So you can see the situation 2 when x equal 2. So therefore y equal 2. Yes, you also have the value of x equal 2 and 2. So you can see the last situation. Yeah, I know that it's quite simple, but it's a long time, right? You can see, look at that, for situation 4, so we have 4x plus 2 equals, yeah, minus 10, right, minus 10. So therefore, you can see 4x equals minus 12, and x equals minus 3. Hey, everyone see that? In this situation 1, everyone see x equals minus 3. And so in situation 4, x also equals minus 2, minus 3. So therefore we have y equals, yeah, right? Minus 3, yeah, it's the same for the situation 1. So therefore we have two pairs of x and y here. X and y equals minus 3 and 2 2 2. It's okay, yeah, it's the values of x in the equation, in the first equation. So Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Love you all.